Well, I only put it on just because, well, I only put it on because it's, well, it just shows that I've beat it. I've beat the game. It's spawning me here though, doesn't it? Sometimes it spawns me on the beach. I can't remember how many kills. Wait, 5. I'll never remember. There we go, 5 kills. I want to spawn up here, but the game don't spawn me up there. Do you know what? Hey, no way. One more.
Time to go.
For some reason they've done it like that. I don't know why. It's because if like it's always best to do perks and then do pack, because then it cancels the animation. Surely the game would drop me, I'm sure.
This is no time for a lecture, Dr. Barrera. Here come the corpses.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by to pick up.
Why does it take so long for the zombies to spawn? Feels like nights to turn all over again, where it takes about 10 days just to do one round. I don't think so. Oh. I don't think it is, because obviously it's got 200 bullets when it's packed, since on this. I mean, it's so it doubles them. No, it can't. Or did I put an attachment? Did I? Yeah, it's normal size 50. I might just
perk machine. I'll get us there.
I think I'm just gonna go and buy it.
Fletcher's outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
Yep. Yeah, that's why I'm surprised it pretty much turns it in. I think I think it's just an homage to the Modern Warfare 2P90, where you could get a Kimbo. But obviously, I don't think, obviously, the packed Akimbo'd, packed Akimbo. The Akimbo'd P90s on Modern Warfare 2 didn't have that many bullets, though. Didn't have 400 bullets altogether.
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
Very rare sight to see though for me to actually buy perks. since I'd normally just try and get him from awards. Or, obviously, if I spawn right there, well, I spawn around here, I go and get Deadshot, and then if I spawn there, I get Fly Land. They're like the two main perks you need. You don't really need anything else. Oh, to be fair, Flopper does help as well. Only just because of the dogs. And you can throw Molotovs and the sticky flare grenades or whatever they're called. Without getting hurt, which is like a big bonus. I'm just still surprised though that they made it so Deadshot is this strong. Since they changed it on Vanguard. Fair man, that's it. Back in my day, Deadshot only made it so when you aimed down the sniper, you didn't have to hold your breath. And it also made it so you could blind fire a lot. Kids nowadays, fucking Deadshot makes it so you automatically aim with the head and it gives you headshot damage. And the other ones. That's why I'm surprised they didn't bring back the whole system from Cold War, where you could upgrade your perks and stuff. So I'm surprised they didn't bring that back. Unless if they're going to bring it in a later date. It's starting to give me crystals again. This is like the first zombies though to have these in, like, to actually have different type of challenges. I think it's mainly just because of it being open world. What the hell am I doing? It's gonna feel kind of weird though when I've got gold on all the weapons and then... Well, I should say gold, I should say the second one. Get the 300 kills with a massive pack. And then it's basically the last one, you just need to get 10 special kills with the weapon. So kill disciples, magglers, mimics. Get my stream just... Get my stream down. Because... My, the OBS just disconnected. Oh, you go. I'm gonna say, cause, the game was running the game was running fine. Didn't stop her.
Just give us an edge.
Kill the zombie. Oh. I think my internet's... My internet's having a funny 5 minutes. But the game's like... I'm storing, but I'm not like... Who were? That is strange. It looks like it's gone back to normal. I need mercenary kills, so I'll shoot him. Well, it seems like it, yeah. I'm gonna say, because... I think it might have actually been my... Because my game started stuttering for like a couple of seconds. After this, I'll be... I've got some mercenaries. Well, I'm so glad I got the thingy earlier. The 250 kills without getting hit. I was curious though if I had actually got it again yesterday when the mangler shot his blast at me and it didn't actually hit me, but it pushed me back. Bonus points. Well, there's the 200 crit. Well, there's a cat mercenary there. I wonder if they'll bring any more buy missions, well, missions. Oh, to be fair, since like everyone wants like RAM base, I reckon what they might do. They might do it like they did with I reckon they might do what they did for Vanguard. Kinda like with the portals on this, with the portals, stocky. Oh goodness, I'm thinking to say I'm gonna get by myself. When they made the portal where you could go, when you go to the office and you went through the portal and it just took you to Shunonuma and it was RAM based. But they just made it so it's not RAM based because of the time. You get 45 minutes of just the zombies just coming at you. So I don't think people will complain about that. The hell's the thing?
I'll get us there. Got eyes on an enemy stronghold.
I'm also surprised that they haven't made it so the mercenaries get harder when you go in different tiers. They're literally all the same. But I'm surprised they haven't changed the riot shield. Since that they can just constantly just keep shooting at you. No reloading or nothing. They're just constantly just shooting at you. We were doing that shit, it's classed as hacking. They're reloading the fuck off. It'd be also be nice as well to play an actual game. It's like zombies or monsters, whatever, animals. Where the boat, like, there's another fight, like, people, there's like people fighting them and whatnot. But then it's like, as soon as the player appears, they do totally just ignoring sugar and just go straight for you because you're the player. Great example with the zombies on this. As soon as the zombies you come in, zombies just go automatically, and obviously the mercenaries automatically just go for you. Be nice to play a game where it doesn't actually do that, because the players there, they just automatically just ignore each other. I'm just gonna kill him just in case, instead of shooting down the chopper, because I don't know what it just goes down. Did it seriously give me a level 3 backpack at the same time?
Eyes on extractive. Time to go!
I still love it though, how those dudes literally bolt at you and you can't hear them. Damn.
Remains on site. Terminus will have real problems if we keep disrupting their ops like that. Good job.
Might as well go and get. Might as well get free dead shot. Oh, no, I'm thinking, why the hell is there level tier 3 zombies here?
Oh, dang.
The entire box or something.
Let's
see if I get a goodness. Did I seriously perfect? Did I perfectly judge that? When the sound thing came, where the hell's my... Where the hell?
The Mercs are moving arms near you in a lone vehicle. Commandeer it.
There's a fully loaded Terminus LTV and they're just begging to be off inched.
Time to go!
Merc's called in a helo. Watch out, mate.
Hey, should have saved that actually. I wonder if people can actually see this.
Loot spotted. Deliver cargo contract here.
Thank you.
ticking.
Let's get that door open sharpish. That'll take me.
Console lost.
Is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest.
Two alive, I've got two.